The Crows and the Snake. There was once a huge tree in a forest. Many birds had built their nests in that tree. A big snake saw the tree.
Wow! This tree will make a nice home for me.
He started living in it. One day, the snake saw a nest full of eggs.
How lucky I am. Now, I don't have to go out in search of food.
He started eating all the eggs. When the birds came back, they found their nests empty.
Oh no, the snake has eaten our eggs. What shall we do now?
A pair of crows thought of a plan to get rid of the snake. They flew to a lake where a queen came to bathe regularly. They picked up a necklace which she had left on the bank of the lake. They reached the tree and dropped the necklace in front of the snake's hole. The queen's servants chased the crows and came to the tree. They saw the snake near the necklace. They killed the snake immediately and took away the necklace. The crows and the other birds lived happily ever after, as their eggs were safe now. Moral: there is always a way out of every difficulty.
Snake was mightier than the crow. It was sure that the crow could not defeat snake by fight.
Difficult situations can occur any time, but there is always a way out of it. If we use our brains right in time, we can overcome any trouble. Okay kids, let's learn few new words one by one.
Kids, repeat the words after us. Forest.
Forest means land that is covered with trees and shrubs.
Forest means land that is covered with trees and shrubs.
Nest.
Nest means house of bird.
Nest means house of bird.
Where the queen used to bath regularly?
On the lake nearby jungle.
Nice! But you should be more confident while answering.